video recording when I can.
If you ask to be set free, you're dumb. With no shackles on your wrists or ankles, who's holding you back from doing exactly as you please whenever you feel like it? These cats the type to be stuck in a tree, I feel like it. Making excuses for your own goddamn delusions. So what, they're pushing you to the edge? That don't mean that you should jump to your own conclusions. Just like the late, great Bob Marley said, emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. It's true that we're living life in a kennel, but we got enough space to lie down, but we can't stand in it. I can't stand it. They gave us a vote, as if we're to make up for lost years. A democracy, what could it be when we're drowned in tears? Put the pedal to the metal, but can't change no gears. How are we supposed to learn to be brave when we're injected with fear? They did a hell of a job ensuring that we don't get no jobs. Bumped through education, got our own language mixed with y'all's. That's why most OGs in my country speak filthy thought. But that's beyond their control. And these better generations gotta appreciate the opportunities we have now. Cause it's sad how most think that Nelson sold out. May his soul rest in peace, my father figure, no doubt. See, black folk don't even like black folk no more. We may have took the battle, but the white sure won the war. They still often still the same. Heard about that little boy? Yeah, I know, it must have slipped under your radar. Cause racism in SA is like, nothing major. And the news won't even air that story, like that's too gory. Couple Caucasian cats molested a black boy with broomsticks? It's like, I woke up to find out that all black men are brutes. Hell nah, I ain't with that whole forgive and forget shit. The prison cells are still packing them caps like cigarettes. And jingle bells are still further from campus on Christmas. And the greatest gift that still falls on campus's wish list. They want us to believe that we're free, but we're misfits. Notice how other races have maintained their cultural habits. Or how Asians don't care for Nike and all of that bush. At that time, blacks still know what driving beam was all living in houses that ain't shit. We the modern day slaves, so we don't even know it. We the majority race here, but we don't even show it. So far apart from one another that birthday candles, we can't even blow it. Our men big enough to plant seeds, but they can't even throw it. How do you expect the next generation to be any better? All that knowledge that you've obtained, we will pass it down to, careful? How you gonna hear the words, I think I'm pregnant, and act like it's whatever? We have been oppressed for so long that we've become our own limitations. Telling our own children that they should be realistic with their ambitions. Measuring success by the labels and prices on our clothing. Never mind where we're going, long as it's expensive cars that we're holding. Yeah. Man, right now I'm starting to think that our future is as dark as Kelly Rowe. Freedom. It's free. Not even a march and process for something that's free. We need to grab the bull by the horns. All those idioms that basically mean DIY. Do it yourself. It's free. If you ask to be set free, you're dumb. Why should think the original oppressors have called him the freedom? If you ask to be set free, you're dumb. I happen to think that all blacks got more talent than our left thumb. If you ask to be set free, you're dumb. Why should think the original oppressors have called him the freedom? If you ask to be set free, you're dumb. I happen to think that all blacks got more talent than our left thumb. If you ask to be set free, you're dumb. I hope you get your picture right now. I'm sorry I had to do that to you. It's a little bit of ENlightEN. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Praise God. When I say no more drugs, you say amen. No more drugs. Oblivious as sound clues, they just out here hunting, killing their own race. I'm talking human, I got shit. You're running in one place, getting nowhere fast. You can't flip, well, he's movement. And so you're fighting over certain differences. Forget the messenger, did you get the message? Just because you believe in something for so long, it's never too late to admit that you've been wrong. How can we not live in harmony even when we're singing the same song? I mean, we're on the same planet that we all came from. Mother Nature's got a mother's nature. She got no favorites. In her eyes were all her kids. And we just got them for bigness. And we can all live for each if we just stop with the ignorance. Stop acting like enemies of black people. Stop playing victims. We're blaming the system. We better than that. We survived all odds. We the veteran pack. We was the pain, they was the predators. But now we ain't packs. So stop me gathering our intelligence. Shout out the NASAP. And when you're telling them the truth, they're like, stop, man, please. These are the type of characters that got the economy in crisis. The type of dumb hosts that got these smart devices. Hard-headed like we're at war, they got helmets on. We're really up on the police, now what the hell went wrong? Why is it that I came to put my point across? When you made yours, you said peace and there and all. You refuse to compromise or at least consider that. I'm wondering whose story do you buy, or least for that fact? These the right traps. These the right cast that like the desire to elevate their mind and all that. They never quite got the idiom that here's got no caps. I know not to fight an idiot, that's like battling rappers with no raps. It's really a win-lose situation, cause you're deserved with no inspiration. Stubborn cats really suffer from mental inflation, deserving of eternal, infernal damnation. I know what you're thinking, strong is the man who stands alone on their own conviction. But that doesn't mean that being difficult should be a one and only mission. In fact, you're borderline impossible, like Tom Cruise films. Going out your way to be an obstacle, like jungle gyms. Life is on a playground or a game called Sims. Only God can press the reset button on your domain of sin. Some women become mothers and they start disrespecting their moms. Little boys won't become men, and so they go buy guns. Look, man, honestly, I couldn't stand here claiming that I'm better than y'all. That would be like me saying I'm at several jobs. What I'm trying to tell you is that I've realized and accepted my flaws. And that's the first step to recovery. Love is your winning, that's all. Love is your winning, man. Really, that's all. We all got flaws, we all got flaws. You all got addictions that you need to get rid of. And this is the first day forward, I'm just saying, look forward. And put your faith in God. As my mother would say, He is, God is the one. God is righteous, God is the one.
Amen. God is righteous.
ENlightEN. Jason Bourne Stubborn. Going for my EP. Thank you very much for listening. I appreciate it. I appreciate the feedback, the love. I love you all.
Love you.
We are one. Yeah.